Hey, my name is Royce Gorsuch, and I wrote and directed Mindhack. So what excited me about this story is the fact that it is a contained story, a contained cyberpunk genre, but with global ramifications behind the story. And essentially, the main character is trying to hack the human mind to fix humanity's problems. So it's a mind-bending little cyberpunk movie, and I hope people really enjoy it. So cyberpunk is a subgenre of science fiction, and it was pioneered by William Gibson and Philip K. Dick and others. And it really is about envisioning the future in a little bit of a, they call it neo-noir way. And it has to do with biohacking, artificial intelligence, and essentially looking at how humanity will evolve once we begin to merge with technology.
What does it mean for you to be here at FrightFest with the film?
I'm so excited to be here at FrightFest with the film. The fans here are really enthusiastic, really energized. They're film lovers, and it's just a fantastic place to be with those folks.